dragons were also traveling through the jungle. They had heard all the other animals and wanted to find out what was going on. But they ran into many bullies along the way. The little dragons were worried about being able to defend themselves. Then the big dragons came along and reminded them of the strong scales that were like the armor that God had given them. They also reminded the little dragons about Ephesians 6:11. Put on the full armor of God so that you can take your stand against the devil's schemes. So the dragons began to protect themselves.